Hello, back again. I've brought the tray outside now that the resin's hardened. Not cured, but it hasn't got any movement in it. So I'm just going to bring the camera down so you can have a look up close at the colours and the composition. I can see a fish in the bottom of my tray. The Australian ochre is very strong and it's indicative of the colour of bricks that we use to build homes here in South Australia. I think the colours work out well. So there you go. I hope you like it.